Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, it has been a long time since I uploaded the last video. Today, I'm gonna show you my anime hauls that I got or merchandises that I got from ACX 2018. Before that, I will tell you my experiences in ACX. I cosplayed as Honoka Kosaka from Love Live and it was very fun. Then I joined the cosplay catwalk contest but I didn't win. But it's fine, I still have fun. Now I'll gonna show you my anime merchandise that I bought. So first, I'll show you the bag that I got. Okay, so this bag is the one that they gave me during the consolation prize because I also joined the game but I didn't win. The first thing that I'll show you is my consolation prizes. So first is the Hello Kitty figurine. Then also, I got the fan. It says like Ookun and of course, it's free for Fanny. The next thing is the Haikyuu pins. I bought this one because Haikyuu is also my favorite anime since it inspires me for volleyball. So, this one is Hinata. Then this one is Toru. Then this one is Hinata again with Tobio Kageyama. Then the next thing that I'll show you is Love Life pins. So, this one is Yu Watanabe, which I'm gonna cosplay in Cosplay Mania. Then this one is Umi Sonoda. Yeah, if that's correct. The next thing I'll show you is a bookmark from Darling in the Franxx. So this is Ichigo and this is the back part. The next thing that I'll show you is Ookun merchandise. So this is an Ookun pencil case that I will use in school very soon since my classes will start tomorrow. Next thing that I'll show you after is a set of Love Live keychains, also of K-On, because I like Love Live so much and the keychains that are inside this plastic are on top of the right screen there. Next one that I'll show you is also a set of keychains and stickers. And the things that are composed inside of this plastic are also shown at the top right screen there. Next one that I'll show you is posters, which comprises of Haikyuu and Love Live again. So I'm gonna show you what the poster that I got. Next thing that I'll show you is a set of Love Live poker cards. Okay, so the inside composed of like traditional cards that they usually play. It's like this. Like there's Jack, Queen, A, something, and the numbers. And the last thing, but not the least, are Love Live figurines! Hooray! So this one is a figurine of Maki Nishikino from Love Live, and and my friend gave this to me because, you know, she knows that I like Love Life too. And the other one is Honoka, the Stardust costume version. I have also the Stardust costume version, but it's very low quality. That's why I don't wear it at all. And first of all, she's my inspiring character that I cosplay in ACX. That's all what I can show you for my anime merch. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow my social medias. My social medias are linked down below in the description box. And don't forget to enjoy this video. And goodbye!